against them.
And sad news coming out of Jones County. A 14-month-old child is dead after drowning in a family pool. It happened Thursday at a home on Oil Well Road. Jones County deputies took over CPR efforts from the boy's mother. When they got there, he was later pronounced dead at a Laurel hospital. Sheriff Joe Berlin called the drowning a, quote, terrible tragedy.